In this video, I am going to explain ligaments of foot and a little bit on ankle joint. I will explain the ligaments on the ankle joint first. This red one is deltoid ligament because its shape is like triangular. That's why this is deltoid ligament. This is medial side of ankle joint. So I go to lateral side. This is fibula, by the way. This is tibia. This blue one is anterior tibio fibular ligament because this connects tibia and fibula. Okay? And this is anterior talofibular ligament. Anterior talofibular ligament. This is calcanofibular ligament. Calcanofibular ligament. This yellow one is posterior one. This is posterior talofibular ligament. We had anterior talofibular. We have posterior talofibular ligament. This is posterior tibiofibular ligament. This is anterior tibiofibular ligament. So basically there are five ligaments on outside and posterior side. Usually, most of the case, when people have ankle sprain, this lateral side is many times stretched or ruptured. The ankle sprain on medial part is very, very rare. If somebody has this ligament rupture, that is a problem. By the way, I explained more detail about these ligaments on other videos, so if you are interested watching that, please check this out. So this is like a quick review for ankle ligament. So I'd like to move to these ligaments, these tiny ligaments. There are so many ligaments around this tarsal area, foot area. I will explain these green tapes first. What is this one? This ligament connects talus and navicular. And this is the dorsal part of the foot. So this is dorsal talonavicular ligament. Dorsal talonavicular ligament. Simple enough, right? And what is this ligament? It looks like this ligament has split like this. It separates like this, right? So this ligament is bifurcate ligament. Bifurcation, like this, right? Bifurcate ligament. What is this ligament? This connects calcaneus and cuboid. So this is dorsal calcano-cuboid ligament because this is dorsal side. And it's very, very hard to see. There's other green ligaments very deep to here. This is, by the way, the plantar side. And this ligament connects calcaneus and cuboid. So this is plantar calcano-cuboid ligament. This is dorsal calcano-cuboid ligament. Make sense? And what is this beige tape? Oh my gosh, this is very long ligament compared to other ligaments. So this is long plantar ligament. That's fair enough, right? Long plantar ligament. By the way, plantar calcano-cuboid ligament is deep to this long plantar ligament, right? And what is this green one? This is, remember, this is plantar side. Plantar calcano-navicular ligament. Okay, so ligaments around foot and ankle joint sound very complicated, like dorsal calcano-cuboid ligament or bifurcate ligament. Most of the case, if you remember name of bones, these ligaments are named based on name of bone. Most of the case. There's exception like bifurcate ligament, but most of the case, name of ligaments are based on name of bones. So let's go to this beige tape. Okay? So remember, this is dorsal side of the foot. So This is dorsal tarsal ligament. There are many dorsal tarsal ligaments right here. By the way, this is not the ligament. This is not the ligament. These beige tape are anchor for this color tape. So this is not dorsal tarsal ligament. This is not dorsal tarsal ligament. But these are dorsal tarsal ligaments. There are many ligaments around here and connects like navicular, cuboid, and cuneiform right here. And what are these black tapes? These beige tapes were dorsal tarsal ligament because this is dorsal side. And this black one is also on the dorsal side. So this is dorsal tarsal metatarsal ligament. Oh my gosh, this is very long name. But as I said, most of the ligaments are named based on the bone. So this is dorsal tarsal metatarsal ligaments. These bones are metatarsal bones. These bones are tarsal bones. So dorsal tarsal metatarsal ligaments. By the way, there are plantar tarsal metatarsal ligaments, but these ligaments are very deep, and this is deep to long plantar ligaments, so that's why I didn't make a tape for plantar tarsal metatarsal ligaments. But please imagine there are ligaments deep to long plantar ligaments. Oh my gosh, there are so many ligaments around foot. I will review today's ligament. This red tape is deltoid ligament because its shape is like triangular, the delta triangle. This is medial side of ankle joint. Let's go to lateral side. This blue one is anterior tibiofibular ligament. This is anterior talofibular ligament. This is calcaneofibular ligament. This yellow one, this is posterior talofibular ligament. This is posterior tibiofibular ligament. Most of the case, ankle sprain happens on lateral side. This is lateral side of the ankle joint. Let's go to the green one. This is dorsal talonavicular ligament. This is a dorsal side of the foot. And this is bifurcate ligament because it has split right here. Bifurcate ligament. And this is dorsal calcaneocuboid ligament. Very hard to see, very deep to this. This is plantar calcaneocuboid ligament. This is long plantar ligament. And this last one, this is a plantar calcaneonavicular ligament. So these are the green ligaments I explained today. And what are these beige tape? This is dorsal side. So this is dorsal tarsal ligament. This is dorsal tarsal ligament. And what are these black ones? These are dorsal tarsal metatarsal ligaments. In anatomy book, ligaments are described as the white fibers. That's why personally, it's very hard to study the foot ligaments because there are many ligaments around foot. And anatomy book explains ligament as white fiber. It's very hard to distinguish each ligament. What is bifurcated ligament? Which one is that? What is a dorsal tarsal ligament? How many are there? You know, it's very hard to distinguish its name and place. So I hope this video helps your understanding of place and name of ligament. That's why I used a different color tape to distinguish each ligament. So if you liked today's video, please like, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.